Oh, I see. Okay, wait, hold on. I've already timed it wrong. So, I need to close this again. So once it pops open completely, I'll close it. So, close this. Then, we want to do this quickly. Or maybe I first do this one, then that one. It's possible that that's better. I think that might be better. I think we do this one first. Then we do that one. Come on. Narestro, what's up? You didn't miss anything super important. I think? I don't know. I'm just struggling on another puzzle. That's what's up here. That is... Oh, I see. There's no time in this just right, woman. God, I understand it completely. Okay. This is easy. I see now where I'm supposed to jump up. It's there. There's the white piece on the wall. I don't understand why they say I need to time it just right. It's basically just waiting. I got it. This is very loud, by the way. Oh, I see. Well, that's why I need to time it just right. No, but I understand. I need to do this first. Trying to figure out how this works. Yeah, so I do this immediately, then it pushes it up there. So I need to do this like this. Watch. Hassan hurts, you hated this part. Hmm. Okay, mash it. Whoop. Oh god, I jumped too soon. I've got it perfect now. That's absolutely correct. Careful. Careful with the head. Damn, I nearly killed her. I figured it out. So when the first one pops open, then I start putting the other wrench. Start twisting this baby. And then it's cool. Julian McCann. Hey. You almost got those snowflakes for the first ticket. That's good to see. Okay, I'm ready. There we go. Easy. Watch these pop open now while I'm busy climbing past here. Please don't. Please don't. Round we go. No. Got it. Awesome.
Beautiful. Was this part of a larger complex of ruins?
I don't trust this. It seems too easy. I've watched Indiana Jones. This last part here is where all the traps are. Hmm? Or not? Wow. Okay, so it actually just was too easy. Need to examine. Open the massive chest. Ah, always. Gasp of awe. Slight gasp. And then she takes one little bauble and she's happy. Typical Croft. One of three. Oh, did I find a handgun part in that chest? Okay, that makes perfect sense. Grats, Narestro. Grats on the ticket. Okay, so let's get out of here. I can spend points on another skill here? I think I got enough for another skill. No. I got enough for another upgrade. That's what I've got. Pistol. Yeah, I don't want the burst fire mod. I don't even want that. Let's just save a bit. It's fine. I want to test my new bow out. Properly. Here we go. Back. I could have fast traveled. Why didn't I fast travel? Buying two tickets at the same time. Mugendai, you old big spender, you. Wow. So gangster. What? Tab to see reward. What does that mean? Map updated. Yeah, each ticket just costs 250. I didn't want to make it too difficult for people to get the tickets, so that everyone could get those three tickets within the allotted time. Okay, so from here I can shoot down there. I can probably shoot down there. And I can shoot over there. This is crazy. What? Oh, only one at a time, though. Oh. That's a little disappointing. I won't lie. It's a little disappointing. Wait, what? Look at this imagery here. That's the sun shooting a plane out of the sky. Both of them, actually. Awesome. Okay, this was foretold in their prophecies. Okay, so which one do I go to first? That one seems pointless. Let's go there first. Ooh, Laura. Don't do that, girl. Gonna give me a heart attack. That one first. I said that one first. There we go. Awesome. Welcome, Zidana, welcome. Yeah, we didn't go offline for too long, fortunately. It happens. Unfortunately, it happens. Light this baby up. Five of ten. That's how I roll. Is there something up here? There is something up here. Sure. You know what? Sure. Let's go across there. Hook that up. Yeah, I got the rope arrows I hypothesized yesterday, but they don't work exactly the way I thought they would work. I mean, they're still pretty cool. It's good enough, I guess. Can I go across there? Egg poacher. Damn. What? No, there's white. There we go. There's white there. Give me that book.
It's time for me to leave this accursed island. I have seen enough of Yamatai. I cannot explain the power the Sun Queen wields, but it is not of this earthly plane. As I suspected, she knew my intent the moment I set foot on this island. She has manipulated me, toyed with me to see what information I would seek. But she always knew, if I am allowed to leave this place alive, I must warn my lord, warn him that we should avoid Yamatai at all costs. If we wish access to her seas, we should pay any tribute she requires, but we should never cross the Sun Queen. To do so would lead to our ruin. Of the other things I have seen, those dark horrors, I can never speak of again.
Damn. You assume it's a picture of the sun, but what if it's a depiction of the secret government orbital weapons platform? You mean the Sun Queen's orbital weapons platform? I suppose in this case, that's what it would be, right? Yeah, I shouldn't be too presumptuous about all of this. Drop me down, girl. Now, hold on. I want to get back to the others there. Okay. From here, I get back to the other sides. Let's go up there now. I can't climb up here, right? Awesome. Do we have a main antagonist yet? I think that the main antagonist is this Matthias guy, at the moment at least. Seems to be him. Like, I mean... Or I guess it could be the Sun Queen, but the way I see it, okay, and I'm sort of, again, just trying to predict what's going on. The way I see it is Matthias kidnapped Sam, and he's going to perform some sort of ritual with her to make her into the next Sun Queen. Right? That's how I see things going, because one of them mentioned at some point, we need the girl or something. So, they got the girl. They got her. They got Sam. And they're gonna use her. Can I go down here? For some sort of ritual. Oh, good girl, Lara. Good girl. That's what I think's gonna happen, at least. I may be incorrect. I've not played through this game yet. It's a prediction that I'm making with pretty limited knowledge. But I think it makes sense right now. And it would be an interesting story, to be sure.
Someone looked at this picture many times. It's been folded and unfolded repeatedly. He never returned home. This island has taken so many lives.
The feels. The feels. Shame. You know what this game needs? More caves behind waterfalls. Weedmaster, what's up? Hello, hello, welcome. Welcome back to Merryman and Tomb Raider. We are trying to accomplish the impossible and finish this game tonight. So I, on that note, am just fiddling about with, like, birds' eggs in nests atop mountain peaks and stuff like that. I mean, that's how you finish a game, right? Dr. Adventurer, I love this game too. And welcome. Welcome to the stream, man. I've only played... Well, what is it now? Like 30% of it? And I'm already in love. I think it's awesome. I don't think I can make that jump. Unfortunately. I think that's for coming back up. So... Wait. Oh, there we go. Got it. Alex, congrats on the sec... Is that the second ticket you've got there? Good stuff. Unless it's the first. Either way, it doesn't matter. You'll get your three. You will most definitely get your three. Gotta go up again. So let's go. I am, however, not sure. Is this correct? Yes, this is correct. Okay, I came here. Right, then I had to make the choice between the three, and I didn't go to that one yet. So there's the one we have to go to now. That one, sorry. Got it. Hoppity hoop. Awesome. Light this baby up. Oh, it's your second. Nice. Okay, so Zidana is saying, which is slightly wonky because her name... is Sun Priestess, not Sun Queen. Not sure if it's deliberate stylistic choice or translation error. Also, if flute-playing lesbians and or a seven-headed snake what crawls out of the blackened sun show up, I'm out of here. Yeah, okay. Well, I mean, I don't know if I want that to show up. I'm already struggling with just, like, hobos with axes and stuff. Hobos with machetes. They're giving me some trouble right now. I don't know if I'd be able to handle a seven-headed snake. I think I'll pass. You know what? I think I'll pass. Get that away. So, I suppose, in the hopes of saving a little bit of time, I'm not going to explore everything. I'll just go where I can go, like, easily, get the journals and stuff I can get easily, and let that
Today,
be that.
I am Hoshi, daughter of Hiro and Kokoro. Tomorrow, I will be Hoshi, daughter of the sun. The queen has spoken, and I was given the robes. Every girl in every village dreams of this honor. Mother cannot stop crying, and father is beaming with pride. I have never seen him smile so much. This greatest of honors will raise my family to the heights of Yamatai society. We will want for nothing, and someday the Sun Queen may even choose me to take her place. And yet, I cannot deny my feelings. At first, I dismissed them as simple nerves, but the unease has grown within me. I could never refuse the call. To do so would invite ruin to my family, but I am frightened of my queen.
Everyone seems frightened of the queen. Listen, 1 second. That sun was shining directly in my eye. I do not want that. Okay. Is the webcam still lined up? It is. Very good. Awesome. Now I just need the sound in both ears again, and we're good to go. How even do I make this headset work? I've got sound in one ear. I need a new headset. Dr. Adventure, you played this on the 360 and just got your copy of PS4. You got 100% on the 360. Wow. You know, I've been walking around here now and jumping around here now and trying to find things here, and it's not easy. I think that Sun Queen's attacking me in real life. Yeah, that's the problem, right? It's gone now. I think that doing that requires a little bit of perseverance, and I don't know if I have enough, honestly. Here we go. I'm back. That wasn't a very long chairman's stream. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm back. Let's go. I've got sound in both ears. That's awesome. I really need to buy a new headset. Maybe I'll gift that to myself for Christmas. I'll give myself the gift of a new headset because I have to battle with it on a daily basis. Let's proceed. Again, I'm not 100% in this game. It's not happening. I'm just playing through the story. I want to experience all of it. Ooh, God. Chill, woman. Chill. I want to experience all of the story. See what there is to see. Hear what there is to hear. And I'll just let that be that.
I have to get over there.
That's the plan. Oh, this is going to be precarious. Seems a little windy here. Ah! As I thought. Quicker!
Shit.
Nothing can go right with this girl. I'm ready to E because I can see the climbing stones down the bottom. E. Got it. That was a very dramatic scream. Me loves games. Welcome, welcome. Hello, hello. Hold on, Salty Seth. Himiko would be Sun Shrine Maiden.
Why did he go?
Right, so something like Priestess of the Sun, yes. Where did he go? He was probably kidnapped. Let's not joke around, girl. Why can't I light this? Oh, I'm lighting a torch. Okay, never mind. Don't need. Let's find this captain. Wait till I get new gear, the rope travel will go much faster. Zadana knows her stuff? Zadana does. But so does Saf, right? When it comes to Japanese stuff. Saf actually has a YouTube channel on which he plays Japanese games. It's fascinating. I watched 8 minutes or what was it? 7 minutes? Six, seven, 8 minutes of one of his videos? It might not even been that, I don't know. I can't say that stuff's for me, but
hey,
it could be for someone.
Roth told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's got to be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
You know, it's a little weird. Like, I'm reading the journals and stuff that I'm picking up, but I'm not sure Laura's reading them, because if she was reading them along with me, it's funny because she's reading them to me, or I suppose the person who's writing it's reading it to me, but if she was also seeing what I'm seeing in those journals, she'd be really afraid that Sam was going to be used for some ritualistic sacrifice or whatever. Really? Yo, let's go? Really what? Yo, let's go where? Are you talking about me saying that Saf plays Japanese games? Yeah, really. Arid canyon. Okay, I mean, I guess that's a pretty arid canyon. I suppose it's more of an arid cave than a canyon. Skill point. Very good. We're getting the skill points really quickly now. Accomplished killer. Arrow retrieval. Climber's agility. Increase your climbing skills to traverse the environment with more speed and resist falling damage. That's pretty awesome. Use your keen perception to find hidden rewards in the environment. I want to get that. Awesome. Okay. If it gives me more stuff through gameplay, that's awesome. That's the way. Me loves games. Hello, hello. Hi to you. You're lurking while you're working. Good stuff. That's good. I hope you enjoy the background noise. Man, the lighting in this game is pretty special. They did good with it. It's kind of scary, of course. Give me that. I'm tunnel visioning a little bit here, which is probably a mistake, but hey. I'm making my way through the cave. I'm getting things done. It ain't no problem.
These ruins predate the Kofun period.
The Kofun period? I mean, she's saying that as if I'm supposed to know what it means. I do not. I do not. But that's fascinating, surely. Give me that rat. Oh, yes. Loot it. Give me that. Give me that. Wow. Wow. She goes at this with all she's got. Okay, rats. Right in the tail. Death by an arrow to the tail. What a flimsy rat. Don't make them like they used to, right? This is what it's come to. You what? There we go. Right through the schnoz. I'll take it. Okay, so they predate the Kofun period. Awesome. Can I? I can't. I can't loot anything here. Let's just get out. Let's move. Oh, I see. So walking through here is supposed to have a lot of meaning. By the way, Dr. Adventurer, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the channel.
Queen.
It's good to have you here.
Himiko?
Is this Himiko? Okay. And those are two handmaidens? Or priestesses, maybe? Oh! Copy done.
Captain Jessup?
Let's not tunnel vision here. Okay, let's tunnel
Captain
vision.
Jessup?
Oh no, that's a trap. Get back! Good. I got back. Wow. She takes a beating.
For a child, you've caused me a great deal of trouble.
But is that Matthias?
Is naive and predictable. Kill her!
That is. Oh god! What the hell? The Oni! They protected me! What are they saying, Seth? Stay down! Scum. Whoa, that's grisly. Okay. Wow. Am I gonna be a snack for the Oni? Oh, I'm gonna be a snack for the Oni's pit or something. Dude, this is not awesome. Oh. I can only take so much of this. Why is there a samurai? Literally exactly what I was wondering. Why is there a samurai giant? Hiracullum. Why is there a samurai giant? No, I don't think you would have heard that anyway, Seth. It was Taka muttering. What the hell is that? Look, I'm okay with fighting scruffy dudes with machetes. But I don't know about no samurai giant. Look at that thing. Goddamn. It's dragging its weapon around like the butcher. I'll pause. Laura can only take so much of it. I mean, you say that, Butter? You say that now, but she just keeps taking more. Now, look at her. Now, look. Fresh meat. Oh, he knows. But they saved me. I mean, maybe they didn't say, oh, I'm a female. Maybe they needed me. No, 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 but they're not the same. This is like two different factions that we see here. Atacortis. Samurai-oni. Oaroni. Ripperoni. What? Tabramp. It's been wild since yesterday. I've only died once. Hey, that's a plus, right? Where are these corpses from? They are victims of the Oni. The samurai. Look at them. Look at me. I'm just crunching around on limbs and bones here. Some hardcore like that. Great, great. Cool. I just took the gib slide down into whatever hell this is. Awesome. Give me that. That doesn't look good. Okay, that's a massive arrow. Wow. Look at that view, though. This is awesome. You know, I shudder to think of how dangerous Lara Croft would be if she was not damaged. Kritsu, did I play the first one? The first what? I think this is the first one. If you're asking me if I played the first Tomb Raider, this is the first of the reboots. This is Tomb Raider 2013. Not Rise of the Tomb Raider.
I hope this thing still works.
I got the damn trench shotgun. Awesome. The Guardians.
They're looking for me.
Yeah. Evidently, girl. Evidently. Yeah, I think you might have been referring to the game, but I mean, if you look at this, it's easy to mistake them. Yeah, it's easy to mistake them. Totally. Totally. But I did check the first couple of minutes of Rise of the Tomb Raider out, and by the gods, that game is so much more beautiful than this game. And that's saying something, because this game is gorgeous. That game, wow, it's next level. I can't wait to jump into that. Oh no, oh no. Put that music away. Put it back in your pocket. I hate tombs.
A sun queen and a storm god.
Shaky cam.
The fast sun queen. This is Yamatai.
Kind of established that already. Is this, are you sure you're gonna open that? Oh, cool. Are you sure you want to open that?
And you're really here.
Yep.
And really, really dead.
Probably smells pretty foul. Why did you just open that?
This is incredible.
Incredibly creepy. Raiding tombs is one thing. But this is something completely different.
This looks like some kind of fire ritual.
Ground is made of drums.
A journey, a pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Pouring water. But why? And there you are. Not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor.
Yes.
Oh no.
take her? Why the shotgun?
She's reloading.
Attack. She's reloading. Oh god! Where the hell did that guy just come from? You move fast, dude. Whoa! Wow. Guys. Why do you keep coming? Whoa, whoa, that didn't kill you. Whoa! That was close. I feel like I nearly bit the bullet there. I'm okay though. I did it. She says I hate tombs ironically. She actually loves tombs, guys. Don't get the wrong idea. So, what we basically seen here is Himiko, Sam. Himiko, Sam. Himiko, Sam. That's what's up. That's what's up. You like the second one better? They improved a lot of things. Plus it's less linear. Butter, that sounds awesome. Okay. I'm keen. Got some shotgun ammunition now. I like the shotgun. I didn't think I'd like the shotgun, but I kind of like the shotgun. It seems good at close range. I guess that's what it's for. Now, how do we get out? Oh! God.
What the hell is that thing?
Yeah. Jeez. So I can use my bow here. I was probably gonna call that thing over here. You get frustrated by the funniest things, Adana. By the coffin depictions. I can see you in there. There's a crown in there. Why didn't I take the crown for safekeeping? You coward. Not happening. Okay. Shotgun. I don't know. Like, I guess I can look at the shotgun upgrades. Full choke. Adds an alternate firing mode which concentrates the cone of pellets. Gives them a longer range. Sure, let's take that. Why not? I wanted to fight the monster. I wanted to get it over with. Zidana, that's why I shot at it. Oops. Whoops. There we go. That's the right stuff. Not good. Not good at all. This is my life now, guys. Can I go around this corner? Please. Okay. Good girl. So talented. This is scary stuff. I'm probably not gonna make it to the other side in one piece. I think this is where I die. Come on, keep moving. Well, it is a work of fiction, Zidana. It's most definitely a work of fiction. Need to grab. Climb, climb, climb. Quick, quick, quick. Wow. Lucky those planks didn't fall off like, I don't know, 10 seconds earlier.
Can't get this thing open.
Forget it. We need to break out.
She's here.
What the hell? How did they know I was here? I didn't make so much noise when I came in, did I? Oh god, really? Okay, the shotgun should be able to deal with that guy, right? Okay, no, the machine gun is to deal with that guy. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Shift, 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 shift. Got it. I'm okay. How do I do this again? I'm okay, dude. Don't worry. Oh my god, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Got him. Well, you asked me to keep firing. I got it. I shoot their hip. I'm cool. I'm cool. Now I know how to do it. Their right hip. This game that has giant samurai monsters isn't historically accurate. Yeah, I mean, that's, you know, like I said, it's clearly a work of fiction. Clearly. But there's obviously some truth to it. It's like when they tell a true story and just embellish a little bit to make it more interesting. I understand that completely. Well, I mean, I guess this guy felt cool for all of 3 seconds there. Oh, I get it. Okay, open this baby up. I did this puzzle before. Shoot through the slats in the shield. Oh. I did not know I could do that.
That bell should do it.
Should do what? Oh, break the floor open. They are the protectors of the shield, of the queen. Like, that's all they've explained, the samurai monsters. As far as I understand. I gotta close this one now. Is it gonna go there? Awesome. What did he block that? These guys have proper armor now. Bow isn't doing much to them. The hell? Okay, pistol time. Okay, that's like a lot of loot for me.
I've got to get out of here.
That's the plan, Lorigal. That's the plan. I'm gonna loot these corpses quickly. Hey, new bow parts. I'm actually gonna upgrade the bow again. That's awesome. Okay, so now I gotta open both and then just shoot it. Can I do that at the middle? I think that's it. Now it's gonna break apart. Truly. I don't know why I'm coming down here now. Huh? How am I supposed to do this now? Morkid, what's up again? Who's winning? Me. I haven't died yet, so I think I'm winning. Do I just stop the wind now? I mean, I either stop the wind or I... Oh, okay, wait. I do the bell one more time. This thing one more time. Got it. Oh, man. Here we go. Huh? No, surely that was supposed to do it. Come on. Give it all you got, Laura. I need to get that one over there. Wait. Do I need to do the two sides again? I don't know if I'm doing this correctly. We'll see now. Yeah, it seems like I am, but that over there is not working. I'll close both sides. Ring the bell. I'm trying. I think this is how I do it. Here we go. No. Now there's not nearly enough. Wow, this place is not long for this world. Smash it again. When Laura gets home, she should frame that axe level turn handle too. Yeah, this has gotten her through the worst of times. Oh, now it works. Okay. At least nothing impaled me. I think we're cool. Okay. Okay, we should probably start running. Okay. What the hell? Me loves games, you love this part, not so much. Yeah, I can see why. Grab on, woman! Grab on, woman! Oh my god. Okay, that's two. This cutscene has claimed me twice. Let's see if we can do it. Third time's the charm, guys. Third time's the charm. Come on! If it went slow-mo, I'm surely gonna make it. Yes. No, if I get stuck there. If I slow down even in the least, I'm probably dead. Come on. We good. Run, girl. Huh. Hang on. God. She has the worst luck. Oh no. She has the worst luck. Those things have spikes on them. Was I gonna be impaled there? Cinematic 5 FPS, damn. Yeah. Oh, man. I'm sorry about that. I mean, mine is at nice 165 FPS, not 5. Okay, I survived. Awesome. That's worthy of celebration.
Hello?
Sam.
Too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together.
You see, this is interesting. I wonder if she's baiting us now. Hope she has a needle. She's gonna have a ton of splinters. Yeah. This is a world without splinters, Tufty fella. Okay. Mountain descent. Let's do this. Oh!
Just when I thought things could get any worse.
What was that?
In the monastery.
Hold on.
They were dressed like the storm guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit. Just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like... they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
So I heard something. Let's just see if that actually worked. I'm gonna repeat it. Oh, there we go. Explode. May your holidays be happy and bright. Have a very merry Christmas. And a great stream, and thank you for Merriman. Splode, thank you so much. Thank you so much for joining me as well. Just, you know, for being here. I do appreciate it. I would not have enjoyed all the games that I'm going to be playing as much if it wasn't for all of you guys. So thank you. I appreciate it. Helene appreciates it. And Nero appreciates it. Very generous. And again, the biggest gift that you guys are giving me right now is your time. Seriously. It's good. It's good. So thank you. And Laura thanks you too. Let's see. Skill point. Oh, as I was trying to say, by the way. I kind of suspect that at a certain point, Sam is going to be flipped. And she's going to be working for the enemy. Because they're going to, like, have her brain all mushed up. And, you know, she's going to be working against us. And we're going to have to make a choice and, like, off her or something. I don't know. I hope it doesn't come to that. Legit, I hope it doesn't come to that. But it might. It might come to that. Climber's agility. Climber's agility seems like a good idea. But then there could be some stuff in brawler upgrades that would be good. Axe expert. Dodge counter. After dodge an enemy, stab them in the knee. I don't like that so much. Let's just get all the survivalist ones quickly. Arrow retrieve. But I don't need arrows. Okay, climber's agility. Bam. I'll take that. Press shift. When landing from a hard fall to reduce damage. Okay. Got it. And we have how much scrap? 463. Yeah, I want to actually get more bow upgrades, so let's just wait. Okay, so I came from there. Awesome. What? No, put the shotgun away, girl. Wait, am I supposed to light that one? I think I see how I can go over there. Why are you trying to run wide circles around this rock, girl? Ignite. 7 of 10. I'm getting there. I am legitimately getting there. Hoop. Nice. But wait. Hold up. That's probably the way I need to go, and this is a side adventure. So let's check this out first. Herakalum, enjoy. Enjoy the games you play, and if it's Overwatch, I'm jealous. I don't know, I've had a craving for Overwatch, and I just haven't had the time to play it, so... But this right here. This right here. This is almost like playing Hanzo, so... Okay.
Listen, brother, we all do, but it's not gonna happen. The storms won't let us leave. But what if nothing? You want out of here? There's a cliff. Go ahead and jump. Now let me finish this bottle in peace.
So in case you didn't hear that, it was a little soft, but they were talking about Matthias choosing a girl for the fire ritual, and he says, oh, it always ends the same way, the girl burns and we have to wait for a new one. And they said that if the girl doesn't burn, then they might get off this rock. So that's interesting, right? Okay, good enough. What? He's alive! Dude. He can hold his liquor and his arrows. Good stuff. Alright. Press E to examine. Oh, there's something hidden here. Awesome. Huh. Nice. Man, I'm getting there with these statues. Good stuff. Light this up. I guess, yeah, this is where I want to be. This is actually where I want to be. Stuff to loot, right? Stuff to loot. It seems like everyone who arrived on this island explode didn't arrive here by choice. It's like they were all stranded here by the storms, and then the storms kept them here. You know, it's sort of the same as what Lost was, right? It like it brings people to it and doesn't allow them to leave. It's like the Hotel California. Okay, let's go down there quickly. Not entirely sure where we go in at the moment, but whatevs, let's just keep moving. Yes, they either become the priestess or they die. And if they die, well, the guys have to keep looking. So one is the bow, two is the pistol, three is the shotgun, four is the rifle. Awesome. Wait, is this where I wanted to be? Okay.
Oh god, that was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh no!
Sam?
Look, so that sounded legit. She didn't sound like she was acting there. So she's obviously not turned yet. She hasn't been converted yet. Okay, so I can probably explore a whole lot more here, but I don't know if it's necessary. Necessary. Oh, that's the plane crash. Let's just go the way they're funneling me. Again, if I was going to 100% this game, it would take way too long. It would be awesome, but it would take way too long. That view, though. Okay, how dramatic. Oh, God. Nothing? Nothing's happening here. Yeah, wow, I came in guns a-blazing there. It was not on purpose, I actually accidentally started shooting. But, hey, it worked out. Oh, God, really? Is this fuel? Is this fuel? I could have done that in a way cooler fashion. Help her, Lura, help her! Wow. I like it. I like it. I think that name, it works. Sounds good to me. I'm gonna try help her. I like Sam. I don't like Himiko.
Stay alert. We'll check it out. Come on. Something's up.
Someone's up, am I right? You? Where'd these nerds go?
What was that?
That was my survival senses. You shouldn't have been able to hear that.
What was that?
What was what? God damn it, dudes. Now I can't just ignore them, they give experience.
You hear something?
No! There's nothing. Except maybe there is something. Let's just jump down, okay? Oh man, so clumsy. Here we go.
What the hell?
That's nothing. He just fainted or something, you know? It's just the two of them. Awesome. Awesome! Whoa, dudes. Oh, they're shooting at me!
Get out there! Going.
Oh, these guys. They just have no chance. Did anyone survive? I'll finish them off with a pistol. That was me pressing shift before landing to try and soften the blow. Did not happen. Absolutely did not happen. Hey, honestly, Zupar, these AI, they actually did pretty well. Like, I mean, they were shooting at me before I was shooting at them. Oh, man, all these little tricks they put for me here that I never use. That's the wrong weapon. Check at that. I could have used these super slow and, well, kind of useless looking barrels to kill them. Not even so far. We're approaching our destination. Don't think it's our final destination.
I've got to cross.
I am probably going to go down this river. I mean, bad things just seem to happen to old Lara here. So, I'm prepared. I knew it. Come on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. We're okay. Why didn't I use a rope arrow or something? Oh my god. This is not good. Keep moving, girl. Keep moving. Ah, here it goes. Here it goes. Another one of these cutscenes. Okay. Oh god. No. Move. Move. We're good. We're good. We're good. Come on. Keep moving. Get out of the way. They basically freeze time for me. No. Oh god. Oh. Why would they put that in the game? No! What? That actually straight up impaled me. Ah! God, stop doing that, please. Stop. I can't look at that. I can't look at that. Why do they keep showing it to me? Cover your eyes, guys. Cover your eyes. I think this is going to keep happening for a little while. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. I'm okay, I'm okay, I'm okay. I'm still making it. We're good. On the plane. On the wing. Awesome. I'm so good at this game. Okay. Just like in every movie ever. Don't move. Don't move, girl. Grab onto something quickly. A parachute. Better hope that thing opens. Back up! Back up, shoot! Awesome. Awesome. Whoa! No ways! Okay, 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 okay. That's not how you do it. I did not expect this, guys. I did not expect a parachute scene right after a slippery slide of doom scene. And it's just taking us straight to the castle. This is the bomb. This is way better than being impaled. Oh, okay, okay. The devs really didn't like her. Wow. Wow. That's probably the worst death scene. That right there. That was probably the worst one.